Wow, so beautiful, huh? Okay, now we are going inside the Black Museum. Very famous ice cream in Chiang Rai. We're going to Long Neck Village.
Bamboo, then we use the bamboo for house because when you go all the mountain everywhere we have bamboo, but bamboo we have many kind of the bamboo. Today you have the food from the bamboo, right, for the fry with the egg, but not this one, just small this one we have the difference
from the
Okay, this is the Myanmar village. These people, they cannot go outside from this camp.
On the fire, because that's when they mix about between bronze from the copper. That's why mix strong and then painting in the part they use in the real gold. Because in the Myanmar, in the past, you know, a lot of gold, no, and about from the material we call on the stone and jade. That's one. But now when the value of the gold too high, so now they cannot use the golden. Just you keep walk, no, and you can see almost in the same age, because we call in the new generation come on this camp and open this one. And also when you see always the Chinese, because after when they shower, that's why I'm Chinese. This one, because now we cannot now we have 80 family here. 16 years we are open on this on the new camp. And also you see one house, one family, one shop. If you interest, would like to buy or support them, please sharing. Don't only one shop, because one shop only one family. If you sharing, every family can have the from the money. Huh? In the past, just only from the women.
Yeah.
You would like to have the photo here with Madame on the this village.
Yeah, sure.
Also, if you would like to take the photo with them,
hello,
Sarika. Hello, to see you. Bye, shopping. Shopping.
Hello,
sorry.